Okay, so now we're in the cellar, in the aging cellar. You can see all the different kinds of oak. We are near the botti, which means the big barrel in Slavonian oak normally. Yours is French or Slavonian, the big barrel?
I have both. Yeah. A part of Slavonia, the oldest one, and the other one from French.
Okay. So, Nadia, you make two different Barolos, actually
yes.
Three if you count the reserve,
yes,
right?
That's true.
Okay, so maybe you can tell us the difference between the two Barolos that you make.
Okay, our two Barolos are Barolo La Foia and Barolo Arborina. We are small, so we have all the vineyards in Arborina Hill. But with La Foia, for La Foia we take the grape that come from East Exposure, and with La Foia we naming the Barolo more classical. Is for simplify is the Barolo with my father's style. That means long maturation and passage in big botte. The other Barolo Arborina. Is a Barolo in a more modern version. That means, with this term, modern, what means shorter maturation and passage in barrique.
Mm-hmm.
The famous Barolo Boys style.
So on average, how the one that we chose for the Wine Club for the vintage of 2013 was La Foia.
Sí.
But I think it depends a lot on the vintage, it changes a lot.
Yes. La Foia 2013 is really a classical Barolo, because also 2013 was a classical vintage. With classical vintage we think about a vintage that when the picking of the grape is not so soon like usual in this moment, because the weather is a little bit changed, the climate is changed, is warmer. So in general we pick the grape before than the past. But in 2013 we arrived to pick the grape in October, so nearer the past in the time. And when the grape ripening slowly with the temperature of September and October that are not so warm, the fruits are more fine, the aromas are more delicate, not so fresh fruit, but more intriguing aromas. And so 2013, for this classical vintage and with long maturation and big botti, is really a Barolo that can be a good and real expression of classical Barolo of this area.
Excellent. Okay, so just one last question. How many months in the big barrel?
Two years. We can release the Barolo after 4 years of storage in total, but in wood, 2 years.
Okay, good. Thank you.